Well, thanks for coming out to the clinic. We're going to start with your underwater here first. You've got a nice extension and glide there. See that? You're in good position. Your body rotation is good. Your head position's up just a little bit. You could tilt that chin down somewhat, but overall, your body lines look nice. We're looking for nice extension and glide, and the timing of your body rotation and pull. Want those to be aligned, and they are. The one thing that I think we could work on is see when you're putting your hand in. You're sort of putting your arm in, you're sort of rolling the elbow down and the hand down a little bit, and it's bringing the shoulder down with it. So instead of having the hand out in front and the elbow straight or locked out in lock position with the elbow pointing above the water, just to maybe about 25, 30 degree angle, you're putting the hand in, and then sort of as you roll, extend, you're sort of dropping that elbow down toward its pace, looking towards, facing towards the bottom. See how it rolls down there? And when you do that, you see how you're kind of your elbow's down below your hand there. You want your elbow up above the hand. And what happens is you're it's bringing your shoulders a little lower than they need to be, and then it's putting you in a position. It's real hard to get a good catch with the elbow pointing down because we have to get the hand down below the elbow. And what happens is your elbow is below the hand. Now you're recovering pretty well from it, but if you keep those elbows pointing up, and then just get the fingertips down and the elbow up earlier. You're going to be in a stronger position early. See where you're finally getting your elbows bent right there, about halfway through your pull. You want to get those elbows bent much earlier, and you'll have a much more efficient pull doing that. Now, the above water here looks real nice. Look for high elbows, head position, entry of the hands. You can see your hands are going in just slightly in front of your face right there. So make sure they're straight out from the shoulders. It's not too bad, but just a slight overreach there. Some of that has to do with what you're doing. You're putting your hand in and you're kind of rolling, you're rolling down onto that elbow and the hand sort of coming out in front of you. So put the hand in, thumb down, keep the elbow straight, elbow pointing above the water and not underneath the water, and that'll help you all around. Best of luck.